wasn't your day.
Well, I wasn't very good in simulation.
The NSA just called me. We have a problem in East Timor.
What kind of problem?
A big one.
Fisher, welcome back to the front. Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be your last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your suit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 3, you're lit up like Times Square. Before you infiltrate the embassy, let me reintroduce D.P. Brunton, our interagency consultant. He's got an update for the mission.
I'll keep it brief. I'm sure you know I'm excited to be part of the team. The Joint Chiefs want this mission kept non-lethal and alarms at flat zero. We can't endanger the hostages.
Understood. And with some due respect, leave anything Lambert can say to Lambert. I don't want the voices in my head to become a crowd.
Get inside the embassy. This situation is delicate and largely unknown, so walk softly.
Thank you.
Grimm's found you a back door.
Avoid the main gate at all cost. Blueprints show an ornamental stream running beneath the entrance. Looks like a viable way in.
A little wet's better than a little dead. That stream's your way in, even if it means moving slowly to minimize your noise level. Fisher, be careful. This village is a walk in the park compared to what needs to be done inside the embassy.
Who is that?
Is getting worse in the embassy. They seem to be killing hostages now.
I've got a man in my way, Lambert. How flexible is my zero fatality mandate?
As a rock. In fact, we want you to make a new friend. From your onboards, that man looks like one of Sedano's lieutenants. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows about Sedano's defense parameters. The chatter we're sifting sounds bad, but lacks specifics. Details on your OPSAT.
I need information.
I don't speak English.
I'd be willing to bet your neck that you do.
I know a little English.
Good to hear. I'm going inside to meet your friends. Anything I need to worry about?
They have guns.
I'm shocked and amazed. What else?
My men planted the mines on our way out. We had to escort to defend the village.
Escort who?
Nothing.
Escort who?
Ah! Nobody. I made a mistake.
Escort who?
Ah! I don't know his name. Somebody important to Sedano. He's got an American accent and one of his legs is fake. A bald man with dead eyes.
A fake leg?
Yes. Go ahead and kill me. That's all I know.
Valum, you there? You have some light? Valum, you hear me?
The flash notes confirm there was a hostage situation. Indonesian militants.
Yeah, but the hostages are somebody else's game. You're here for information, and especially the information held by Douglas. Shetland's your objective. We need to know how much data was lost. Freeze, Fisher. Not a muscle. Sedano is right on top of you. If he sees you, this mission is over.
But why me? I didn't see anything.
But did you hear something?
No. Just Pandora Tomorrow. And then a lot of gibberish.
Ah.
I couldn't understand any of it.
Give me a box.
I... Thank you. Thank you.
Is Shetland safely separated from the others?
Absolutely. Kim doesn't open the door unless I radio. We should break his fingers if we wanted to talk.
Yes, maybe. We'll do it quietly.
Talk, damn you! Where is it?
been a while.
Fisher? My God, man, you're getting old.
You still in one piece?
Where are the rest of the SEALs?
I'm working alone. Haven't been Navy for a decade.
Then who you with?
I'm here on damage control. Just came to smash your computer.
Thank God. Oh, should I say the CIA?
Keep guessing.
I tried to destroy it, but who knows how much data they were able to pull down. I've consulted on security for targets all over the world. Who do you work for? Delta?
No. Staying anonymous.
Uh-huh. Maybe you've got a use for this storage device I pulled off the gorilla I killed.
Thanks. How'd you hide it from your guard?
Just wash your hands when you're done with it.
It was PGP encrypted. Easy stuff.
For all the good it did us, the body text is gibberish. Brunton thinks it's a regional Indonesian dialect. We're looking for a translator.
But we got the sender's alias, Mortified Penguin, and four words in the body text, Redbeard, Saulnier, and Springfield.
My CIA people came through for us. The dialect is Timorese Mambe. There's an agency bureaucrat working in the embassy, an Indonesian linguist, a woman named Carlson.
First name Ingrid. She's being held in a tower off the garden behind the embassy grounds. Grimm's working on a way to contact her without alerting her guard. Carlson's your next objective. Details on your opset. Oh.
Chances are.
Security camera tap shows a lone guard overlooking the next courtyard wearing night vision goggles. There's an automated searchlight they haven't shut down. Should be blinding through night goggles.
You're telling me to stay in the light?
I said you wouldn't like it.
Ingrid.
You must be my blind date. I hope the bit with the flashlight helped.
It did, thanks.
I'm doing the best I can. This hasn't turned out to be the desk job I was hired for. I'm a word cruncher.
Word crunching's what I need, look.
Nice PDA. Are you saving up for the color model?
Can you read it?
It's phonetical Mambe. Not a native speaker, but fluent. Gives numbers for a meeting place. 48, 57 North, 0308 East. 18 hours. The only reference to the location is Saulnier. That's not Mambe. It says they're only a few weeks from securing the ingredients for the Springfield demonstration. And that's it. It's signed, Mortified Penguin. Mortified Penguin?
Your guess is as good as mine, but I wouldn't recommend guessing. And while you're at it, forget everything you've seen, heard, and said. Are you going to be all right if I leave here?
Would you stay if I said no?
No.
Well done, Fisher. There's a nice synchronicity between those coordinates and the name Saunier. Both match a cryogenics lab in Paris.
And we just got word from Delta. They're sending their boys in.
Which means you're off the leash. Merry Christmas, Fisher. Shoot all the gorillas you like. You have a quick exit downstairs at the base of the tower. Cohen is waiting for you in the village.
The Osprey can't land in the village. Cohen's afraid of being too good a target. Cut the power from all the spotlights in the village. They'll fly as low as possible to pick you up at the end of the pier.
There's something over there!
Rescued from the U.S. Embassy to Dili by Delta forces stationed at the nearby training grounds of the Timorese Defense Force. All but one of the hostages have been accounted for, though. Continue to voice protest at Japan's formation of an information self-defense force, promising sanctions of both. Responded to General Kellner's announcement of increased U.S. military presence in East Timor with cautious support. Justifiably wary of the response from neighboring.
Welcome to Paris. You'll have time for sightseeing later.
Thanks, Lambert.
Grimm extracted enough from Saunier's security systems to trace Mortified Penguin's movements. But we don't know why, what he wants.
Hard to say.
The man's cover is rock solid.
Are you saying he's CIA?
If he is, he's under deeper cover than I've ever seen. We've got intel linking him to at least a dozen French-Syrian terrorists.
As Mortified Penguin?
The email alias is all we've got. It's ridiculous, but that's probably the point. Like the smiley face on a cobra's hood.
Frenchmen.
What do you mean, Frenchmen? We're all Frenchmen here.
I mean the French Frenchmen.
The security guard?
Yeah.
I don't know. He must have found a pretty good hiding place if they still don't have him.
I hope the others don't leave without us.
Suggests first accessing the security terminal on your floor, so she can investigate network activity in the complex.
She can't do it remotely.
No, the important files are off the grid. His case file says the founder was worried about the government stealing his client's files when the apocalypse rolls around.
Paranoia-based security.
That's our mantra.
Every inch of the auditorium. We never know.
Confirm. The basement is clear. I repeat, basement clear. I proceed now and destroy all the computers.
Fisher, we need those access codes.
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my god.
What?
What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, done.
Well done. Now you can access the database. That's one floor up, and your next objective.
Guard on the security cameras. I think you were right. Looks like he's behind that big bolt-type door. The label on the monitor says body processing room.
I'm inside the client storage database.
I'm tapped. Taking a look, see? I see at least 8 clients Mortified Penguin pulled up in detail.
Anything in common?
All frozen in the last 6 months, and all cheapskates. They all booked economy tickets to the future, just their brains frozen. The low-end storage device is called an ND-133, vacuum-powered refrigeration.
Where did Mortified Penguin hit next?
Limited storage. It's where Saulnier stows all the ND-133s.
That sounds like your next objective, Fisher. Find us some French brains.
I won't promise anything.
Do your best. Details on your opsat.
Thank you.
I've got your French brains, Lambert.
So that's what happened to them.
Mortified, dumped the clients, and took the ND-133.
I guess we can assume he's not CIA, if he's willing to murder.
Murder frozen organs. You can't murder the dead.
Semantics. I think we've got a way to ID the penguin. The security guard everybody's so excited about? His name is Francois Codebeuf. Our intercepts suggest he got a lucky picture of mortified penguin with his cell phone. Was wounded, and locked himself inside body processing.
Processing?
Where they pull the brains out of the skull. Introduce yourself to Mr. Codebeuf, and get that phone.
Processing room, and it looks like you were right. Norman said he wounded the guard, and there's blood on the door handle. Don't stop searching the rest of this dungeon, but I'm gonna need some help to get past this door. It's built like a vault.
What's that ID code? Does it mean he's an agency asset?
No, it means they don't know.
I'm running him through Echelon. We could have a location on him within the hour.
Great work, everybody. Make yourself scarce, Fisher. Cohen's waiting outside for extraction.
Right.
Right what?
Additional 8,000 U.S. troops arrived in East Timor today in the biggest... Military intelligence released the information that Darah Dan Doa leader Suwadi Sadano was not only responsible but on site at the March 28th hostage crisis at the U.S. Embassy to East Timor. Headed by Abraham Zerkezi to reverse engineer the programs developed for the Georgian information crisis was declared a success by its U.N. Sporadic clashes with Darah Dan Doa guerrillas along the East Timor border. No U.S. casualties were...
What do you think?
The world is small, nasty, and complicated, and everybody dies alone.
What do you think about Norman Soth?
He's small, nasty, and complicated. I guess how he'll die is up to him.
I don't think Soth even knows whether or not he's still working for the CIA.
I'm a good judge of character.
That must be why we get along so well.
We need you to conversate the man face to face. The agency's got reams of data on it, but the man's history is a school of red herrings. Nobody knows whether he's a U.S. agent or a terrorist.
Those things aren't mutually exclusive.
Hippie. Until we know different, we're treating him as a friendly. So don't blow his cover. Any alarms mean mission over. If the Sock sees you before you see him, the mission's over. Don't do anything to compromise him.
Does that include killing him?
Yeah. Leave him alive, if you don't mind. Updates on the outside.
Complication for you. Found the credit cards our man Poindexter, aka Soth, used to buy the train tickets.
What's the complication?
Two seats in coach. Looks like you have at least two terrorists mixed in with the civvies in the cheap seats.
But you're dealing with tight quarters. I wouldn't risk anything lethal. You don't have the room to maneuver with the complications. Grunton's chums in the CIA came through for us.
Soth's right leg has more prosthetics in it than Lee Major's.
Apparently, he had a disagreement with a landmine.
Might register different on thermal.
Perfect.
Monsieur, you requested earplugs?
Ah, yes.
I'm very sorry, but I couldn't find any. If your neighbors start shouting again, please feel free to call me and I'll ask them to be quiet.
Thank you.
I'm very sorry.
Wake up, Poindexter.
First, you tell me, who are you?
I'm your Uncle Sam, come to make sure you're still one of the good guys.
How do I trust you?
Your name's Norman Soth. Ask me about the chestnut tree.
Okay, fine. What are you doing here? If the men I'm with catch us talking, they'll kill us both.
Then make your Sedona story fast.
It's an agency job. The Joint Chiefs want a military presence in Indonesia, and I was part of the plan. That's all I can say.
Who's your runner?
Clifton Finch.
What about the cryogenics lab?
Sir?
What is it now?
You have a phone call.
Stay hidden and don't make a noise.
Sorry if I woke you. It's him.
Is this a fresh phone?
We put the chip in just an hour ago.
Good, let's go to the bar car. I don't want to talk here.
He was lying about his handler, wasn't he?
Yeah. Finch has been on sick leave for 16 months. Hack the laptop now. And trail Soth. Laser mic that call. We still can't risk blowing Soth's cover. Fisher, we need that phone call. Dime to a dollar, he's talking to Sedona.
It depends on our Mossad leak. I don't know, 80%, maybe 90. I just have a bad feeling about this train. I think our cover's blown. Hold on. No, it's just a feeling I have. I don't think it's safe to talk right now. Okay, but make it fast. I'm glad. Stay worried. Shin Bet, are you kidding? I could barely believe Mossad, much less. Of course, of course. Always assume they know what you're doing. Exactly. It's a joke. Right. Mein Gott, I can walk. 4 more days, tops, then you're bulletproof. It's not safe to talk now. I need to get off this train. No, no, I can't. It's not possible. Of course. Till next time.
Good work. Grim?
Give me a sec. Focusing on the Timorese Mombe for expediency's sake. The new translator will take a few seconds to catch up.
Take your time.
There. Springfield demonstration. 80% plus fatalities. Custer would be proud. What the hell does that mean?
Nothing good. What about that?
Might be daily phone calls to delay release. Translator's still a little hinky.
Right. We've got enough to work with. Get topside, Fisher. We're pulling you out of there.
We've got visitors. Our cover's been blown. We're getting off the train now.
Talk to me about number force.
It's them or you.
Indonesia has submitted formal protests against supposed U.S. sorties across the Timorese border. And if Indonesia's government continues to hamper our efforts to combat terror, we will make our displeasure known. Has effectively driven the Darah Dan Doa out of East Timor, crushing individual cells of guerrilla fighters. The situation in Indonesia should be resolved within... Have given U.S. troops for limited sorties onto Indonesian land, but only under supervision by...
I think I need these two nannies. I'm a big boy, you know.
Sam, on this mission, we have to work closely with the local authorities. It's related to the bank account we found on Soft's laptop. A large payment was made to a charity cover-up for a Syrian terrorist cell operating in Jerusalem.
I knew the Penguin was a benefactor, and...
You'll have more details once you get on site, big boy.
Here's a cultural opportunity for you. The birthplace of Judaism, Christianity, and Islam.
So this is where all that peace and love came from.
Exactly. Recent attacks have led authorities to put a curfew in place, which is what accounts for tonight's peace. In other words, you should have basically empty streets.
Great. Fewer civilians, the easier my job gets.
This looks like a touchy mission. Brunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Assad?
Even better. Shin Bet.
Spooky. Who are we torturing?
Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We had the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your OPSAT.
Thank you. העוצר הזה אינו נכפה וגם אינו נשלט. צד שני, המשטרה נראית מאוד מתוחה. בדיוק, הם כבר לא שולטים בכלום. אתה חושב שתהיה עוד התקפה הלילה? אני לא יודע, אבל עדיף שלא נשאר באזור העיר העתיקה. אני יודע, אשתי ואני חושבים לעבור חזרה לתל אביב. נראה שהמצב פחות מסוכן שם. אתה באמת חושב כך? אין מקום מסוכן יותר מירושלים.
Just finish my orange juice.
You can finish it in prison if you want.
Okay, I'm going. Fine.
I said now.
We just want the guns and the money, Saul.
We'll take your life.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
You're Saul Berkowitz.
Oh, thank God you showed up when you did. You are Mr. Brunton's man, no?
Who were they?
Thieves. They shouldn't have been able to get this close to me. There must be something wrong with my security arrangements.
You've got something for me.
Yes. Only a small thanks compared to what I owe you.
In your hand?
Much thanks.
Your next objective is named Dahlia Tal. Brunton?
Ms. Dahlia Tal. She's a Shin Bet agent in deep cover with local terrorist cells.
She's our link to Norman Soth's terrorist connections. One of the choice nuggets of intel we pulled off Soth's laptop. Find Dahlia. She'll lead you to the mercenaries.
Hey, please. Can you tell me when the curfew ends?
No idea. We had an incident in the Christian area this morning.
Was it serious?
Pretty serious, but less than the one last week. Now be quiet.
God, this city is becoming more and more dangerous.
Growing.
have a clear identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for you near the church. She's wearing a traditional white outfit. The code is there a special hour for the mass?
Is there a special hour for the mass?
Only in the morning. You took a long time. You're American. Who are you?
I'm friendly and looking for a friend of mine. You've seen this man?
I feel you wouldn't be asking unless I had.
What was he doing in Jerusalem?
Buying a weapon.
Details, details.
I don't know any. Something biological. The Syrians have supposedly had it for over a decade, but it was too dangerous to move until your friend came along with some kind of storage devices.
What was the deal?
Your friend got the biological agent. He gave the Syrians a small mountain of U.S. currency and one of the storage devices.
Where are the Syrians? Where's the device?
I'll take you to the device, but stay out of sight. Anybody sees us together, and we'll be far from the only people killed.
Street.
I'm sorry, officer. I'm heading home now.
The curfew is very clear. You're endangering yourself and others.
Of course. But my father, I have to take care of him since he was wounded in one of the attacks. I was changing his bandages and must have lost track of time. I didn't intend... Thank you, officer. I will.
Curfew.
I'm so sorry. I just had to take care of my sick father. He was wounded in...
Of course, but we can't make exceptions. I'll have to insist you return to your house immediately.
Of course, officer. I'll be right on my way.
I'll escort you.
Excuse me?
These streets aren't safe, curfew or no. I'll walk you home to make sure you arrive quickly and safely.
That's not necessary.
I don't mind at all. Here, let's go.
That really won't be necessary.
Nicely done. Does this change our plan?
No. The biological sample will only be at the Shoshana warehouse for another few hours. We can't afford to let it get away. We just need to be more subtle. If I see you between here and the warehouse, I'll have to call off my part of the assignment.
Right. Is there a way I could get up on the roofs?
Yeah, that works. Over there, you should be able to get up. I'll meet you at the warehouse.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank goodness, a police officer. You startled me.
You can't be...
I was so worried because of the curfew.
Thank you.
Who do the Syrians think you are?
A double agent. They think I'm betraying Mossad.
Why are you being so helpful?
Our governments are allies. Our enemies are yours.
You don't have to come to the warehouse. Teamwork isn't exactly my M.O.
You can take it up with your superiors. Brunton, I believe his name was. I don't want to be talking here. You can follow me from the shadows. You can follow me from the shadows. You ready? We're stirring up a nest of vipers here.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dalia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it. Damn it, Fisher. We needed her dead.
Why?
Shin Bet's not playing a straight game.
It's not your job to question.
I'm going to need a little more warning to shoot unarmed women. Are we aborting the mission?
No, we can't. But you just dug yourself a deep pit to climb out of. Sign off, Brunton. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a Fifth Freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
What's that? Enemy agent!
Intercepts, Fisher. You ever read the Chamberlain chapter of your history books?
No need to act cute.
Dalia Tal is close and no doubt eager to repay your mercy.
Shin Bet wants the ND-133 and knows there's no official repercussions for killing somebody who doesn't officially exist.
She's got sniper stats that could disprove Kennedy conspiracies, needless to say.
Yeah, you said jump and I didn't. When I get back to the States, I'll sit facing the corner in a cone hat.
Thank you.
real thing. I hope to God not. There's certainly been suggestions in Syrian intelligence that they've been developing agents. All we can do is let Bellagio do his job and hope.
You think smallpox is the Springfield demonstration?
I don't want to guess. Meet Cohen and get out of there. This soft spot for Dahlia has cost us more in the region than you can imagine.
Darah Dan Doa forces have claimed victory after U.S. troops have retreated from two engagements near the... released an official statement on their strategic withdrawal from the small skirmishes on... of Springfield, Texas after the non-voluntary smallpox vaccination. Health workers could not divulge...
They should tell us what they know. It's our lives.
Dramatic footage from Television Free Indonesia showing Darah Dan Doa leader Suwadi Sadano apparently engaged in battle. It remains...
There's too much noise on the line. I'm not sure we'll be able to connect you to Sarah before we land.
We'll have the agency file on Pandora tomorrow, ready by the time you touch down. You're right. Sedano's insurance policy. If he misses a phone call, the virus gets released. We're vaccinating Springfield, Texas. But until we know how many other pox boxes there are and where, Sedano is a glaring tripwire. We're going to have to tiptoe around him.
Did Grimm write these smallpox flash notes?
Yeah, she's a poet in her own way. But she makes an interesting point. We slip up in Indonesia, and those images could be illustrations of anywhere in America.
I'm sorry, Fisher. I can't get Sarah on the line.
I don't know what I'd say to her anyway.
This is going to be a complicated mission, Fisher. We're running it in cooperation with Displaced International, so your old friend Douglas Shetland will be local.
Good. I can work with Shetland. What's Shetland doing here?
A ghost army operation. He'll give you the brief.
Howdy, Shetland.
Fisher! My God, old man, you keep turning up in unexpected places. I'd hope the next place we met would have been stateside. I'd like to buy you a beer, see how Sarah's doing.
Let's leave home where it is. What's this ghost army business?
Psyops, a distraction.
What's my part?
Your handler should have your objectives. For my part, Sedano's plane in the yard near the village needs to be sabotaged.
Since I was going to be in the neighborhood anyway.
Much appreciated. I've got a dozen displaced snipers around the camp. You won't see them, but you better believe they're there.
So go and get another bottle.
Hell no, I don't want to get blown up.
And why are my chances any better than yours?
Because you helped lay the traps.
Not all of them. Besides, they're easy to spot. Just look for the trip wires.
I can't look for trip wires. I'm drunk.
I drank as much as you did.
So that should make you braver. Remember, you need to fix the broken line.
Yeah, I'll do it now.
Be careful, man. Oh no! Hey man, are you alright?
You should be close to Sedona's plane, Fisher.
Really?
Is the plane ready to go?
No. We're still waiting for the product and the pilot.
They're so slow today. We've been guarding this plane forever now.
Sedona is checking the place.
Go and double-check the back of the plane. That'll keep you occupied.
Why? I just spent the last 4 hours verifying it.
Go!
Who did that?
Fisher.
Until you convince the U.S. we're not worth the trouble. Why? Are you saying you don't support Sedona?
No. I've got an allergic reaction to machetes, which makes me a firm Darah Dan Doa supporter.
I'm glad to have Sedona here. Suddenly feels like we have a cause beyond money. Somebody to follow.
Yeah, but so many executions.
It's only a process of refinement. Productivity is up, security is tighter. Just keep yourself useful and patriotic so you don't end up on the chopping block.
They must be hungry.
I don't think so. There's something wrong. It's too quiet.
Hey, you! Do you see something? Are they done with their speeches inside?
No, not yet.
You got some beer left up there?
No, and leave me alone.
I'm inside the camp.
The core of your mission is Sodono. He's on site. We need you to locate and trail him. But again, don't let him spot you.
Pandora Tomorrow?
That's the idea. We haven't been able to trace his daily insurance call remotely, so we're going to need you to get in there with a tap. Fifth Freedom with Sodono Militia. But don't get spotted before tapping the phone. Updates on your OPSAT.
Good afternoon.
It is, sir.
Things are going good.
Of course. Sodono changes the passcode for entry twice daily. He doesn't write it down. He gives it verbally to his three top lieutenants on site.
So I grab one and make him talk.
No. We need to stay discreet. We can't afford to have Sodono panic and skip a call. Use the sticky cam to overhear those conversations. Details on your OPSAT.
You can use your sticky cam to overhear the code.
How does it go?
Real good. We're ahead of schedule.
On?
Product.
We'll meet tonight. I want to review our distribution arms.
I'll be there.
Good. The code for the big house today is 1492. Can you remember that?
1492. I got it.
Good. There's a colonial home overlooking the compound at the end of the village. That's where Sodono makes his Pandora Tomorrow phone call. That's where you'll need to be to tap it. Trail him, so you'll be sure to be there on time.
Thank you. afternoon.
It is, sir.
I'm worried about the men.
How so?
I want to make sure they're not using the product.
I don't think they would. They're all good boys.
Yes. We'll arrange for a spot check tonight, just the same.
All right.
Got a heads up for you from Grimm.
We're going to be losing touch in a second. There must be copper coils or some kind of grid ahead of you. The refinery proper is a dead signal hole. Good luck with your airplane, pilot.
We're going to be out of contact as long as you're underground.
I'll try not to get too lonely.
Turn the lights out!
Eternal dirt.
Thank God you found me, ignominious getaway.
I'm short on time. What do I need to know?
This name, Stanley Nakaryakov, Golden Triangle affiliated. He lives in the Lei Yuman district of Hong Kong. But don't broadcast it electronically. This part of the world is made of ears.
My encryption is solid.
I wouldn't count on it. There's more to Japan's ISDF than they're letting on.
How do you know?
I've seen two other, CIA resources disappear.
So how do you know it's the ISDF?
Money knows everything. The name is Stanley Nakaryakov. Got it?
Yeah. Just one piece of advice. Don't take your plane.
Fresh air.
Do you have the name?
Fisher, go tap that phone. We'll talk about the names later.
I'm gonna kill somebody if they don't stop shooting soon. That noise is gonna break my ears. Seriously, they're ringing.
Nag, nag, nag.
I'm a musician. My ears are very sensitive. Why did they always give us this patrol?
What about me? I've got to listen to the constant gunfire and your constant complaining.
I feel like somebody's kicking me in the head.
Now there's an idea.
Be careful. The access to the house isn't as easy as it seems. You should wait for darkness.
code is 0526 5173 337 3889. Pandora Tomorrow. Good. Until tomorrow. It's me. Today's code is 0526 5173 337 3889. Pandora Tomorrow. Good. It's me. Today's code is 0526 5173 337 3889. Pandora Tomorrow. It's me. Today's code is 0526 5173 337 3889. Pandora Tomorrow. Good.
Fisher. Shetland will take you out of there.
I need help! I'm under attack!
Outright mockery of the U.S. military's inability to either capture or kill Suwadi Sadano. The guerrilla leader has appeared on the front lines of nearly every major being sold over the internet and have become popular across the world. Even their wearers seem largely unsure whether or not irony is...
I mean, it seems like we went to war without declaring anything, and a war we're kind of losing. I don't know what's...
Bringing the smallpox vaccination death toll to 6. Still no word from government officials regarding...
You're just about in position.
Right. I see the abandoned, but where's the shipyard?
Underground. The dock was made for submersibles.
Movement! I need a ground check in my sector. Sure it's not another bird has? It's all right. I'll take a look.
Thank you. GPS shows you're a stone's throw from the control room. Walk softly and use that technician. If you raise the sub yourself, you're gonna bring up a lot of Darah Dan Doa, who won't be happy to see you.
You're underestimating my charm. That submarine.
Why?
Because hurting people ruins my sweet disposition.
Yes, right away.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Supposed to surface for another 4 hours. Garen, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling the alarm.
Tell him we're kosher.
What?
Tell him nothing's wrong.
Okay. There's no problem. I had a warning light flash on the ballast tanks. I'll put you back under as soon as they're fixed.
Copy that. Thanks.
What more do you want from me?
Daughter's got her hands on Komodo's security personnel protocols. Inside that submarine, you're going to be outmanned and outgunned.
That's everywhere I go.
Thank you.
gonna go down a cup of coffee. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Can you bring me a cup?
No. You know the equipment's too sensitive for us to drink in here.
Work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Just need to find the terminal's ID number. There. Looks like we've got 5 subscribers. Satellite phones.
U.S. numbers?
Yeah. Echelon's linking them to a private military corporation. Something called Displace.
We'll run a cross-check on their recent contracts. 5 PMCs line up pretty nicely with our 5 POX boxes.
What's my part?
Amityville time. Get out. If we got the POX boxes, then there's nothing stopping us. The Joint Chiefs will want to move fast. Rendezvous with Cohen. It's about time you introduced yourself to Sedono.
The strategic airstrike in Kundang aimed at Sedano was successful. Military intelligence, well, marks a dramatic reversal in U.S. and coalition efforts in Indonesia. General Kellner predicted a favorable resolution within. Even if Sodano has survived, he's dropped so completely from public view that hostage taken by Sodano from the U.S. Embassy to Dili is still unaccounted for.
Operation ShadowNet is coming together better than anyone could have expected. Sodano's insurance policy is as good as canceled.
So what are the Joint Chiefs suggesting we do with Sodano?
We take him alive. We learned with Nicolás how assassinated leaders tend to be stubborn ghosts.
Here we are. This could end it if Carlson comes through.
I trust her.
I don't.
First Dahlia, now Ingrid. Sometimes I think you don't like women.
Like isn't the word. But don't ask me about it and I won't tell. And I was right about Dahlia.
I met Carlson and Dilly. Looked in her eyes. She'll do fine.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sodano are.
Get to it then. See you around.
God, be careful! Something fell from the roof!
Here. Go ahead. Tebyak says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinding snipers would be useless to you.
So how are we covering the parking lot?
We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Thank you.
Cohen was right to mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense, if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Soth. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise.
Thank you.
Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sedano.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Soph were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sedano out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep pinching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get at Sedano.
Trust you.
You'd be amazed.
How did that happen?
The only thing Sedano doesn't underestimate is his own charm. He's rallied a country in opposition of the world superpower using nothing but charisma. It didn't take much more than letting him think he had charmed me.
I know your local intercept grabbed that. but you need to hightail it to the recording studio.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sudono. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
May 1st, 2006, take 4.
Citizens of the world, I am alive and well, but closer than you think. It has been 10 days since the date claimed to be that of my death by the U.S. government. It has been a week since a regrettably necessary release.
Don't shoot! We can't take the risk of killing Sudano!
Howdy. Go ahead.
I'm ready.
But we only just met.
Kill me. I'm not afraid.
No such luck. Where's the last smallpox sample?
Who says there's only one more?
You do if I squeeze hard enough. Where and how many?
Next door. Hundreds.
Where's the smallpox?
Everywhere. Do you have children?
Where's the smallpox?
How many children? Where are they now?
Questioning only gets worse once I'm gone.
I'm not afraid of pain.
You can learn.
You can learn from pain. Maybe once America has suffered, she will start to learn. I know it's too late for you, but maybe your children.
You don't learn so quickly.
The box is under your child's pillow. Go ahead.
Leave him now, and you're dead. Leave him now, and you're dead. God! God!
Great work, Fisher. You're well on track to becoming history's most prolific unknown boss.
If I had any blood left, I'm sure I'd be blushing. Is Ingrid in position on the roof?
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sudono conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sudono's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in the clear yet. Get Sudono to the roof. Ingrid's waiting.
Yeah, what a gift wrapped in that I couldn't find any duct tape.
It always shocks me how young he looks. Like a little kid compared to his face on television.
You honestly liked him?
No.
Respect, maybe, but I know he's a monster. He has a child's idea of war. Can't tell the difference between a citizen and a soldier. He thinks the whole world is a morally viable target.
There's only one nation on the planet fighting the whole world.
Huh. Whose side are you on?
You know I can't say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who you are or how you do what you do, but thank you. I hope we can work together again.
Dano's capture by U.S. intelligence effectively marks the end of the incident in Indonesia, securing for the Timorese. Intelligence has confirmed Suwadi Sadano's connections to so-called Golden Triangle heroin, has agreed to a U.S. military presence in East Timor as defined by Timorese government. This beginning of what the Bowers administration hopes will...
Cannot underestimate the cost of democracy, nor overestimate the costs of the alternative.
Are we sure it's Soth?
The echelon match from the airport security cameras only had a 2% margin of error.
So this is our last pox box. If Soth decompresses it, our first cycle of infection will be in the thousands. And nearly impossible to quarantine.
What does Soth get out of it? Sedano's already finished.
And what else?
He's already got the device on site. We spook him in the slightest, and he sets it off. It's down to you, Fisher.
Your ride is just about here. A cargo truck that should get you through security and into LAX.
I've arranged for a small distraction. If it comes together, it should open a small window of opportunity.
You make my job too easy.
Just respecting my elders.
And if anybody sees you, you've lost your ride and the mission's over before it begins.
You've always had a time for the obvious, Nathan.
All right, Fisher. You're inside LAX. Before you find Soth.
If all of Soth's men have been vaccinated for smallpox within the last 10 days, then it's a safe bet they're running a few degrees hotter.
Hey,
Thanks.
Are you new here? I don't think I've seen you around before.
No.
Just new to the shift.
Ah, usually part of the graveyard shift.
Yeah.
Then you must know J.M. Terry.
Listen, I gotta get back to work.
Oh, sorry about that. Got a tendency to gab. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Great work, Fisher.
We have additional intel. It seems they have two more terrorists who have infiltrated the waiting zone in the office area.
Fisher, you cannot leave any terrorists behind. This will jeopardize the rest of the mission.
Of course, ma'am. Of course.
Fisher, that takes care of all but Soth's men.
And the chatter looks like they're with Soth.
We're nearly certain he's in the catwalks above passenger ticketing. Work your way up there and find him. Neutralize him and the others and retrieve the ND-133.
Reinforcing the controls again will cause massive traffic problems.
Ubisoft and the area below using your thermal and binoculars.
Okay, we've got him.
Affirmative. He's carrying the last ND-133 box.
We've discussed this.
Right.
What about our Midway and Vegas flights? I don't want to release until they're disembarked. Yes, but are they off the plane yet? Excellent. Only a few minutes now. Out.
This really doesn't look like an accident to me.
The security guys already looked at it.
You'd need a cold chisel to shear these bolts off like this.
Whatever. Let's just...
To withstand the force of decompression.
We'll evacuate the airport. That should keep casualties below 1,000. Fisher, maybe you can get low fast. If the box decompresses inside some kind of containment in the basement, we may be able to get casualties down to the dozens.
I've got a better idea.